If you're watching this, then there's something you should know. Some of the things that we've learned about survival. And like Mr. Ritter said, our only hope is that others will find these journals and learn from our mistakes. I suspect you've done things you wish you'd never done. But even if morale and supplies are low, you can still keep your spirits high. Because there's a fire that burns inside of you. You tended to keep it warm. Because if the fire goes out, the key to success out there starts here. You visualize. You bring your hatchet back. And then... Good news, we got nutrition. Bad news. Zed got a piece of me. Blood plague. It's important to me to let you know that people here have survived this by helping one another. We're good guys.
Coach! We raided their meds. We can cure you.
Day 611. Still got some fire left.
Games play best on Xbox One.